What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Today I have my weekly Dollar Tree haul to share with you. I didn't get a ton of items, but I did get really fun items, so I can't wait to show you. The first items that I was really excited to see were new ribbons. I love when Easter comes around. Christmas and Easter, for some reason, they have some of the best ribbon. These are so, so cute. The colors are amazing, and they even have this one, which has patterns on them. I think this is really cool to use if you want to stencil anything or just for decoration. I think these are so cool. The next item I got was this round candle. This isn't the first time I hauled it, but they just brought it back. I love that it's a unique shape, and since I'm always DIYing, especially candle holders and home decor items, I think this is a really nice addition if you like candles or if you like crafting. This was really, really nice to see at the Dollar Tree. If you've seen my videos before, you know that I'm not a fan of the food. Not the freezer food. The packaged food I'm okay with, but this was really, really nice. It is non-GMO, gluten-free, 0 grams of trans fat, kosher, and it seems pretty healthy. It's peanuts, sunflower, pumpkin seeds, and cranberries, and it has 9 grams of fat per serving. I think this is really nice considering it's only a dollar, especially when you go to regular grocery stores. Things like this cost you anywhere between $3 to $7, so this is a really, really good buy. Haven't tasted it yet. I hope that it tastes amazing though.
Spoiler alert, it's freaking delicious.
Easter items are already set out, so I had to pick up these little plushies. They're so, so cute. Not all of them in the bin look cute. Some of them do look a little worn, but these two look absolutely adorable. So if you want to start setting up your little Easter baskets or making little packages, these are so, so cute. They also have Easter bunny ears, which are great picture props if you have kids or for yourself. I love that they come in different colors, and I believe they had this in pink as well. I purchased this heart wreath. Like I said, I really don't decorate my home for Valentine's Day, but I feel like you can use this for other things that's not necessarily Valentine's. I feel like a lot of people associate hearts with just Valentine's, and that is definitely not the case, so I can't wait to actually use this for spring. These candies looked amazing. They're fudge hearts and white peanut butter hearts. These are Valentine's candies, of course, and I might DIY something with these. This wood frame is totally cute. I love that every season they're bringing out more frames and more things with wood on them. I'm kind of obsessed with all of the little wood things that they're sprinkling into their merchandise, and I really, really love this. I love that it has a little pin for you to put your picture or your message. I love this. I purchased another chalkboard. I love these things so much. They're nice and they're sturdy. They're actually surprisingly sturdy. So to use this in a DIY in place of wood is a good idea, or just to have around the house if you have kids. This is really, really good to keep them entertained. I found these number and letter stencils. Every time I see stencils at the Dollar Tree, I always purchase them because they do come in different fonts, and I always do use stencils for different DIYs, so I think this is pretty cool. I haven't opened it yet, but they are made of paper, so you can get a few uses out of this. Either way, it's only a dollar, and most stencil packs are kind of expensive, so it's totally worth it. I also purchased this 2-inch alphabet stencil. These are not made of paper. These are actually like plastic, so you can reuse these. These are in a totally different font, and like I said, every time I see a different font, I always pick them up. I purchased a ton of these square mirrors. A Dollar Tree always sells out when they have this one, the hexagon, and the round one. This one is my favorite. I think it's a little bit more on the versatile side, so I picked up a ton of these. And the last items that I purchased, and I was totally, totally excited that I finally found them, were these bath bombs. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't expect them to be the quality that they are and smell as good as they do. The unicorn one says it is vanilla sprinkle, the donut one says it is donut scented. They're both pretty nice quality and the cutest designs ever. So if you're planning on making a gift basket, this would be a really nice, inexpensive addition. So that's it for this week's haul. I hope that you enjoyed it. I hope that it gave you some crafting ideas or some gifting ideas. Let me know below what you would like to see me DIY with some of these items. Thank you so, so much for watching, and till next time.